We knew coming in that we needed this win. All guys had focused up, like you say, and shoot around, and I think it carried over today. Obviously, you know, they made a big comeback, you know, they came into the league, and we were able to sustain that lead by, you know, getting some key stop. Kind of out of whack, you know, in the down stretch. Me personally, I beat myself up. I missed those three throws. But for the most part, we got the W.
Really, that first quarter, second quarter, you built the victory, and it allowed you to win the game.
Yeah, most definitely. All the guys, you know, came into the game today saying we need this win, must win, you know, and we got to top it off tomorrow playing the Clippers.